Gardner, Artistic Director of Emmanuel Music. I'm excited to invite you to our 2016-2017 concert season. We kick off the season with a double bill of Apollo operas by Handel and Mozart. In addition, you will hear the overture by our composition competition winner, Mr. Edwin Son. We also continue in the third of our four-year survey of the chamber works of Felix Mendelssohn and Hugo Wolf. For the first time this year, you will hear in dialogue the Mendelssohn songs without words, interpolated with the Hugo Wolf and Goethe-Lied. In addition, a rare performance of Hugo Wolf's only string quartet by the Lydian String Quartet. We conclude our season in the spring with Bach's monumental masterpiece, the St. Matthew Passion. I am personally honored and humbled to conduct this piece for the first time with our remarkable Emmanuel Music Ensemble. And we will continue our six-week survey of free concerts during Lent this year of the complete French suites by Bach. I do hope you'll join us for this exciting season of firsts and rare performances. Cello and bass in number one as well. Can we be slightly more lifted on the quarter? Almost so that it feels like a big one. I think it will help motor us along a little bit more. Number two, I want to start. I think we can have more lift, especially the downbeat of bar three and the middle of three, and making sure that that rhythm is clean, that it is triplets and then sixteenths. So can we do it once? So it feels a little bit more like a big one.
Seven, 57 is.
on this quim that I'm just giving you a breath as well.
Okay.
That'll work. Great, that'll work.
Okay, cool.
Thank you. In number six, please. Start this recipe, please. Let's go ahead and do a lot of it, I think.
Sure.
So, with these sidelines, we're going to be grabbing